and welcome to our first episode of GNN. I'm Lily. And this is Sam.
Cut!
Hello, and welcome to our first episode of GNN. I'm Lily.
And this is Sam. For those who don't know, GNA...
Cut!
Don't know, GNN is Geometry News...
Cut!
For those who don't know, GNN is Grizzly Neutron...
Cut!
For those who don't know, GNN is Grizzly News Network.
Cut!
Holy out of there!
Hello, and welcome to our first episode of GNN. I'm Lily, and this is Sam. For those of you that don't know, GNN stands for Grizzly News Network. Nice try, Sam.
You know what's crazy? This is our first episode in over 3 years.
Yeah, that is pretty crazy. And for the first episode, it's our holiday edition going into winter break.
Wait, what part's next? Network.
Cut!
Now I'll pass it off to Kate for the weather.
Hi, I'm Kate DeSoto and I'm your weatherman. Throughout the day today, you can expect cold weather. Tomorrow, you can also expect cold weather. Next week, the forecast shows more cold weather. As break approaches, it's important to stay healthy. You don't want to get sick for the holidays, so just a crop top and short shorts and throw on a pair of sweats and hoodies instead. I'm Kate, and your weather will never be late. Stay warm out there, Grizzlies.
Can we ask you a question for GNN?
Hey, what's your name?
Jaden.
Can you sing your favorite holiday song for us?
It's the thirstiest time of the year.
What's your name?
Jaden.
What is your position on Fortnite?
Rocket launcher.
Can we get your name, please?
Pondy Pandia.
Okay, my question for you is, on average, how many times do you use the bathroom per day?
What is your favorite Elvis Presley song?
You have to answer that.
Burning Love.
You heard that here, folks.
Yes, yes, you do.
5 hours later.
Like 5.
Okay,
what is your name? Can you give us a freestyle?
Yes. Yo, yo, say jingle bells, y'all already jingle smells. When I walk in, Santa going through the wells. Yeah, and then I get some presents. Y'all already know, I'm booming on those peasants.
Hi, what's your name?
Trace.
Ronaldo or Messi?
Ronaldo.
Hello, Sue.
What is your name?
Antonio.
In your opinion, who is the cutest superhero?
Cutest? I don't know, bro. Probably you. I know.
What's your name?
Tim Ford.
What is your favorite restaurant?
Let me think about that. I like Outback.
Good answer.
All right, what's your name? What's your name?
Caitlin Schofield.
Can you give us a fit check?
All right. This is my dad's merch. This is from Brandon Melville. This is from Sultry, and my slippers I stole from my mother.
Very cute fit, thank you. Hi, what's your name?
I'm Donnie.
In your opinion, who is the cutest superhero?
Superman.
Superman, that's valid. Very muscular.
First, what's your name?
Roshini.
Can we get your best pickup line, please?
Oh, are you? Wait, I don't have any.
Hello, what's your name?
My name's Dylan.
And my question for you is, what is your most recent Google search?
Oh my god, alright. My most recent Google search is Drakus Duplessis. He's a UFC fighter.
Alrighty, now we're gonna go interview some people in the leadership room.
Let's go.
Hi, I'm Mac.
I'm Sophia.
And I'm Liv.
And we're going to be interviewing Cal High students about what they're doing for this December holiday. All right, what's your name?
Ella.
What holidays do you celebrate?
Hanukkah.
What's your favorite Hanukkah tradition?
Lighting the menorah with my grandma on Facebook.
Oh, nice. Are there any special Hanukkah foods that you enjoy?
Latkes.
Latkes are pretty good. Thank you very much, Ella. Hello, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Harim.
And what holidays do you celebrate during December?
I don't celebrate any.
Okay, so because you don't celebrate any holidays during winter break, when would you like your break to actually be, like, during a holiday you celebrate?
I actually really like where the winter break is right now, and it's also my mom's favorite time of the year. I really like the festivities and all the events, even though, like, I don't celebrate any of the holidays myself.
So what festivities do you participate in?
Around summer, or like the beginning of break, it's like different every year, but there's this thing called Eid for Muslims, and I feel like it already happens kind of during summer and the beginning of the year, so I don't really need another break. I don't know. Yeah,
it'd always be good to have another break though.
I like winter break a lot, like on its own.
Me too.
Yeah.
I celebrate Little Christmas and Christmas.
What's Little Christmas? Tell me a little bit more about that.
So it's on December 6th, and it's basically, it's like a German holiday, but you set out shoes outside of your door, and then you get, like Santa comes and gets, like, chocolates and Oreos and, like, little ornaments, and he puts it in your shoes.
That's really cool. Thank you for sharing, Clara. What holiday do you celebrate in December?
I celebrate Hanukkah and a little bit of Christmas, but more Hanukkah.
What's your favorite Hanukkah tradition?
Brisket.
Nice. Is that your favorite Hanukkah food as well?
Just Jewish food in general. It's my weakness.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Have a good day. What's your favorite holiday food?
I like this sticky rice dish that my mom makes, usually for Thanksgiving or Christmas. But it's got, like, sticky rice and Chinese sausage and, like, shiitake mushrooms, and it's so good.
Awesome. Thank you.
Okay.
Hi, what's your name?
Kalea.
And what holidays do you celebrate in December?
I celebrate Hanukkah and Christmas.
What is your favorite tradition during the holiday season?
I really like shopping for Christmas gifts for my friends and family and decorating the Christmas tree.
Thank you.
All right, what's your name?
Priya.
What holiday do you celebrate in December?
Christmas.
What's your favorite Christmas tradition?
Icing cookies.
That's really cool.
Are you for real right now? That's the worst thing I've ever seen. You just have to do.
No.
Are you joking? I see cookies.
Hi, what's your name?
Mr. B.
What do you celebrate in December?
Christmas.
What traditions do you have for Christmas?
Cutting cookies and decorating the tree.
Thank you.
I told you.
That's a wrap.
What's up, guys? I'm Lily.
I'm Evie, and we're here sending you silly sports news.
Let's go! What's up, guys? We're here with...
Luke Wallace.
And what sport do you play?
Basketball.
And how do you dribble a basketball?
You put it on the ground, and it bounces back up to you.
Good answer. Valid.
We're here with...
Kendall.
What sport do you play?
Soccer.
All right, here's your question. How many spikes are at the bottom of your soccer cleats?
11.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, that's it.
Good job.
We're here with
Jordan.
And what sport do you play?
I wrestle.
Did you choose wrestling, or did wrestling choose you?
Well, wrestling chose me.
There you have it, folks.
We are here with
Reagan.
And what sport do you play?
Soccer.
So your question is, how big is a soccer field?
120 yards by 70 yards.
She knows. She knows. She knows her sport. It's so high. I'm heated. My wig. Hi, we are here with
Zarina Mann.
And what sport do you play?
I play basketball and soccer.
Oh, multi-sport athlete. So, how many players are on the basketball court?
5. Like, in a game? Like, when the game's playing? Like, 5 people.
Actually, the correct answer is 10. There's 5 on each team.
Ooh.
We're here with?
Yeah.
And what sport do you play?
Wrestling.
How do you win a wrestling match?
You take them down, or you, like, pin them.
And what is a pin?
You, like, their shoulders are like on the mat, and like they, it's a, yeah.
The more you know. Thank you.
Okay, we are here with
Mr. B.
And what do you teach?
Sports medicine.
And what's your favorite winter sport?
Basketball.
I love. Ball out! Ball out!
Ball out, dude. Ethan! Ethan, come here! Ethan, come here! We need you for an interview. Ready? All right, we're here with
Ethan Brown.
And what sport do you play?
Basketball.
And
I forgot what question I was gonna ask again.
Okay. What is the air pressure in a basketball?
Wait, what was the question?
What is the air pressure in a basketball?
What's the air pressure of a basketball?
Oh, wow.
Kellen, what's the answer?
No, I don't know pressure? Either. I don't know either.
How do they not know the answer? God.
Wait.
3, 2, 1.
Bye.
Can that be the end of our segment?
Yes!
Wait,
yes!
Wait, okay.
Wait,
okay,
I didn't say bye, though.
Thanks, Lily and Evie for sports. Have a great break, Grizzlies.
I'm Sam.
And I'm Lily, signing off.